an incredibly sacred fabric for the Khmer people, and you see women wearing the red and the brown ones all over the place. I don't think I'm going to pull mine off as fashionably as they do, but I'll try. Let's see if I can't fashion something out of it. But man, I got to do something to keep the sweat out of my eyes. It's pretty hot here.